Hello. I'm a very interesting and intelligent man. And today, these eyes and I will be getting together to teach you some English idioms. These eyes and I. Get it? These eyes and I. These eyes and I. I'm so funny. Anyway, enough of that. Today, I have to do something very difficult. It's a baby. My boss's wife is sick, so he's had to bring his baby into work. But now, he's gone out for lunch, so he's asked me to keep an eye on the baby. Coochie-coo? In English, if we want someone to look after something or to watch it closely, we say, keep an eye on something. To keep an eye on something. Well, here I go. And now, for our next eye idiom. But first, you'll have to stop messing around and start paying attention. You think, because I'm not facing you, that I can't see what you're doing. But you're wrong. I've got eyes in the back of my head. In English, if someone knows everything that's happening around them, even though they can't see it, we say, they have eyes in the back of their head. To have eyes in the back of your head. Oh, that's better. My boss is a little fat. He thinks eating a lot makes him a real man. Yesterday, for lunch, he ordered bread, soup, fish, steak, pork, potatoes, pasta, cake, and pie. But he couldn't finish it all. That's right, his eyes were bigger than his stomach. In English, if someone takes too much food and then can't eat it all, we say, his eyes were bigger than his stomach. His eyes were bigger than his stomach. Not like me.